Here is an insect muscle, along with the neurons that innervate the muscle fibers. Let us diagrammatically expand and separate the muscle fibers to better see the relationships between the muscle fibers and their controlling neurons. Because insects are small, they have only one or several fibers in any muscle, and only 1 to 3 neurons are used to control those muscle fibers. In this example, 3 muscle fibers make up this muscle unit with 3 controlling neurons. However, 3 fibers and 3 neurons does not mean that each fiber is controlled by 1 neuron. The neurons differ in their stimulatory actions on the muscle fibers and are known as fast, slow, or inhibitory neurons based on their effects on the fibers. Unlike vertebrate muscle fibers that are controlled by a single neuron, insect muscle fibers may have polyneuronal innervation. Polyneuronal innervation means that the contraction of a single insect muscle fiber may be controlled by 1 neuron, two neurons, or as many as 3 neurons. Not only may multiple neurons control a single fiber, but insect motor neurons have multiple neuronal endplates distributed over the entire surface of the muscle fiber. This is called multi-terminal innervation. Multi-terminal innervation occurs because action potentials are not propagated over the surface of insect muscle fibers, as they are for vertebrate muscle fibers. Insect endplates depolarize only the localized region of the muscle fiber near the endplate and cause this region to contract. Each motor nerve impulse releases a quantity of the amino acid L-glutamate that serves as the stimulatory neurotransmitter chemical for arthropod muscles. Here we see a close-up of a neuron motor endplate showing glutamate-responsive sodium channels on the muscle fiber surface. Repeated nerve impulses cause increasing release of glutamate, resulting in additive electrical depolarizations and increased contraction of the arthropod muscle fiber. The increasing degree of depolarization and contraction in response to multiple repetitive motor nerve impulses is termed facilitation or temporal summation. Let us now see how 3 neurons can account for the range of both rapid and fine-controlled graded movements that insects can make.